What's up, everybody? And good morning. It's bright and early here in Honolulu. Happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. Enjoy your day. Even with all the stay at home and quarantine, this, that, and the other, hopefully you guys will find the joy in your day of just being moms, and hopefully your kids are taking care of you if they're able to. As for me, what you're looking at now is I'm finally about to do it. The self-cut challenge. I got my clippers ready, all the guards that I may or may not need. I got my main camera that I'm gonna use right here. This is just a light. Gonna need light for video. Anytime you're doing any kind of video, you need a lot of light for good quality video anyway. So that said, I'm still scared about messing up my freaking hair, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Just gotta get it done because I need a haircut. And I bought all this stuff to get a haircut, to do my own head. I mean, to, you know, cut my own hair. So, self-cut system, Andis Masters, the purple magnetic joints. All of my purple light. I'm about to get it cracking. Okay, so here's my setup. Again, I got a light over here, my main camera over here that I'm gonna be running. So we're about to just get right to it. Yee! Wish me luck. Oh, crispy. Oh, so crispy in here. I can see everything. I don't know, can you guys see? Can you see? I can kind of see. I think it's kind of looking good, Oda. I think we may be okay. I don't know. What do you guys think? Can you see? Can you see? Okay, can you see? About to find out. Oh, I can't see. So I gotta lower the monopod. Choke the mate kudasai. One moment, please. All right. All right, so time has finally come. I cannot procrastinate any longer. So let's get it done. Let's get it started. So first thing is first. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna comb my hair. As you can see, yeah, my hair hasn't been this long in, I don't know. Just to give you an idea of what we're talking about here. Oh boy. This is crazy. All right. So, this is my first time using the self-cut system. This is my first time. Cutting my own hair, actually. So. To give myself, I could have just did it all around even, made it real simple, but I'm gonna try to do what I normally do every week, which is get a low kind of a taper. So, man, they're super thick. I didn't even realize that's how freaking thick it is. So, I have my trimmers here. We, like, I don't know. I don't really want to do this. All right. Gotta man up and get it done. Yes, grill time! Here goes. doing is basically creating a guide. Yes, the nerves, y'all. Drop of stuff. It's like, yo, crazy. Crazy simple. Alright, let me start. Tell y'all, I've tried to just like talk myself out of this like the longest time. I keep dropping my brush. Alright. Just gotta do it. Gotta do it. I'm back. So, I'm back with my number two guard. So, just going up. I'm going to close it. Okay, alright. Crazy time. No guard. Clippers open. Gotta take that line up. So here we go. Wish me luck. Back with the number one guard on. Get a little bit closer. Thank you. still can see the line right here. So I think we need to try to work on that a bit more. It's pretty obvious. So, I can see some things that really need some attention. But I'm going to hurry the podcast. This is me just still trying to work that line out. Still pretty hard and visible in some places, but it's getting there. So I switched guards twice. I went to a point, a 0.5. This is a zero that I'm using now. And I've just been opening and closing the clippers as needed. So try to work it down, so. What I've been doing. I cut the camera a little bit because I've been doing this for quite a bit. So I'm basically just going around, going over it. Again, trying to get rid of that freaking that guideline, yeah. So still got it. Oh, snap.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh my God.
Wow, gotta be careful. Self-cut system was almost self-drop system. Anyway, so this is what it looks like for now. Hopefully you guys can see. A little closer. Like I said, for now, because I'm not done. I'm going to work on that line, getting that line out, and trying to even it up a little bit. It's a little uneven. But all in all, definitely been an experience, because just holding the clippers and adjusting to the mirrors and the angles is kind of crazy, because you gotta constantly be thinking, oh, okay, this mirror, or that mirror, or this at that side. So anyway, 808 Moto Lifestyles. Thanks for tuning in. Mahalo and aloha. I'm gonna finish this up. And yeah, leave a like, drop a comment. If you are self-cutting, self-cut challenge out there, anyone that has their own clippers or the self-cut system in the 808, holla at me. Post up, drop some links, share your videos. Let's do this. Self-cut challenge, May 2020. Happy Mother's Day, by the way, to all the moms out there. Mahalo and aloha for watching. Yeah.